Hey there, this is Peacekeeper Alex and the Psychic Wargamers. This is going to be Crusader Kings 2 After the End Fan Fork Ontario Campaign Let's Play Part 11. We're going to carry on where we left off last time, and we are carrying on with Marquis Alfred of Ottawa. Alfred Hislop, and he's correct, we were able to take multiple lands last episode. We took Kawartha, Halliburton, Algonquin, Renfrew, Bancroft, and Hastings. So, we expanded our rule under the king. Yeah, under, we do have a king. We have a liege, because we are playing duke. We did start out as a king, but we ended up getting deposed. We died and lost the kingdom. But right now, our liege, King Corvus the Bright, Fitzcairn, and I think they've had a couple different kings so far. Yeah, King Morgan of Ontario, brother-in-law, King Corvus the Astronomer, your father-in-law, yeah. King Corvus the Bright. And he is married to our sister, Queen Joanne of Ontario. So we're going to try and follow his rule. We're going to try and help. I think what we're going to do for now, we'll see. Our time to take Ontario is near at hand, though, definitely. So we had to go figure out a casus belli next, and to what we do. You can see we own half of Ontario, basically. Granasca, who was under Granasca. And Granasca was by himself. We'll go to our council. So we gotta wait until May 9th, 2806. We have a new heir who plays Simcoe Hislop. Something happened to our heirs. No. Still playing as Alfred. They got no. Successor nomination. We'll vote for Corvus. He was outnumbered there in the voting, but looks like we also have a marshal too. Grantland title, no? To give Minister a defense position. Let's also send some gift? No. No gift. Don't need it. Successor nomination, Simcoe Hislop, yeah. So we chose Simcoe. That's a good thing. That's our heir. There's something like Alexandra and Lisa that we can do something with as well. Range betrothal. Range betrothal again, matrilineal. Thank you. So we do have about 4,000 to pull from, 4,500, something like that. I wanted to see if we can get Quebec. That would be a bit of a test of strength. So now we can go to our council. Fabricate claims in Granasca. We do have a fairly decent foreign minister. 18 to diplomacy. Idle council members as well. Train troops in Ottawa, like always. Trying to arrange a betrothal for the Viscount, try and change the air. It's not good. His martial skill wasn't that decent, and it was fairly decent. 27, state marshal. So I could accept that. Fine. Fate smiles upon me, my wife Alexandra is pregnant. So I'd like you to invite you to join me for a small gathering of friends to dine and drink and forget about the world outside for a little while. Of course I'll come. Marquis Ambrose of Talbot. Battle of Bachawana. Focus on infantry. Raiders of John. Thank you. heck? Oh, no way. Then this is over. The false charge of the accursed Earl Marlborough of Welland. My liege has been seen fit to imprison me. Oh, this is over. Jeez, that is not good. I did not expect that to happen. Okay, well then that changes everything. I'm gonna go after the king. That's just it. Alrighty. We got out of prison. We were able to get out of prison. Change it up here, I think. We're about half the kingdom. Close to. I don't know if we could take them in a fight, but that would be... So, imprisoned for a short time, got out of jail. I can claim Granask. I can claim Granaska at least until at least a year from now. Yeah. September 20th. So we just gotta wait a year and then we'll send it. He's a trait ill, so just he's about to take Granaska. He's a trait scarred. Expiring. There we go. Except for Chancellor position. Intrigue. Education for Lisa Hislop. Alexandra will go learning education. Learning and intrigue. Perfect. So we end up declaring war on Marquis Alfred II, the Cruel of Quint, and calling allies as well, but we're not going to, I don't think we need to. Military. Meet up in Hastings. Siege of Port Hope. Victory. 100% beat Gnarasca and enforce demands. Now that's under our belt too. So we won Gnarasca, and now we can do other things. Still have an open council position as well. Steward is what we're looking for here. Verk, Degatno. Build another castle. Suspicions Earl Delaire of Dufferin is Alexandra's loving the real father of the child, but the blessed virgin, I better keep this quiet. This is high treason. So we decide to keep it quiet. Yup. Still two wars taking place with our liege, Wellander, and Ontario Holy War for Detroit, which they're losing the Detroit one, but Wellander winning. Oh, and something just happened with the Detroit one. They just totally started winning that. So our next plan is to try and take Oshawa. Oshawa, you know, from Earl Carey of Oshawa. Try and take it. My work in Oshawa seems to have come to fruition. By bribing, cajoling, extorting, threatening, and forging documents, I managed to fabricate a claim on the earldom of Oshawa presently held by Earl Carey of Oshawa. I leave it up to you whether to use it or not. Your humble foreign minister, Zacchaeus Fitzelizabeth. The third. Troll looking merry, yes. So we go to our military, because now we are at war with the Marquis of Oshawa. Is it the Earl? My apologies, the Earl of Oshawa. Victory! Yay, we beat them. Siege of Oshawa. 5,000 against 1,000. Siege of Oshawa, that we're victorious, or carries defeated. Now we're gonna move our forces to Welland to help our liege. Got himself into a bit of trouble. So what a siege of Fort Erie. Siege of St. Catherine's, Welland. course there's some raiders who just won't go away. Successor nomination. Ricky Ambrose Bright. And I will be nominating myself on that one. Yeah, try and get in there. And I think I'm going to leave it here. We were able to capture Gunaraska and Oshawa. And we're getting ever closer to being able to regain and retain that kingship. And put it under Hyslop rule. Thank you for joining.